الحمد لله نحمده ونستهديه ونستغفره ونتوب إليه ونعوذ به من شرور أنفسنا ومن سيئات أعمالنا. من يهده الله فلا مضل له ومن يضلل فليس له من هاد. وأشهد أن لا إله إلا الله وحده لا شريك له وأشهد أن سيدنا محمدا عبده ورسوله وصفيه من خلقه وخليله صلى الله عليه وعلى آله وصحبه وسلم أجمعين. وأما بعد، الحمد لله رب العالمين أن بلغنا رمضان، ونسأل الله سبحانه وتعالى أن يتقبل منا صالح أعمالنا. تقبل العمل، you need to be accepted. We say this is a paramount, a very important part of the amal. We think we have exerted all the effort to do the acts of worship as Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala has asked us to do, and the way that maybe pleases Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. But the big question remains after that, whether Allah has accepted or not, nobody knows. Abu Darda radiallahu anhu wardah qal, لأن أستيقن أن الله قد تقبل مني صلاة واحدة أحب إلي من الدنيا وما فيها. To be sure that Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala accepted even one prayer from me is more dearer and beloved to me than the whole world and what it all contains. Allah says, إنما يتقبل الله من المتقين. Allah accepts from those who are attaining taqwa, those who are pious. And Allah gives us an example. In the Quran, He says, وَاتْلُ عَلَيْهِمْ نَبَأَ ابْنَيْ آدَمَ بِالْحَقِّ وَاتْلُ عَلَيْهِمْ نَبَأَ ابْنَيْ آدَمَ بِالْحَقِّ إِذْ قَرَّبَ قُرْبَانًا فَتُقُبِّلَ مِنْ أَحَدِهِمَا وَلَمْ يُتَقَبَّلْ مِنْ الْآخَرِ قَالَ لَأَقْتُلَنَّكَ قَالَ إِنَّمَا يَتَقَبَّلُ اللَّهُ مِنَ الْمُتَّقِينَ. And recite to them the story of the two sons of Adam. In the truth, each offered a sacrifice. It was accepted from one, but not from the other. The latter said to the former, I will surely kill you. The former said, verily, Allah accepts only from those who are pious or from the muttaqeen. And this is the reason Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala told us we can attain from doing the siyam, so that we may attain taqwa. Taqwa in itself is the reason for our a'mal and our good deeds to be accepted. Where do we stand ourselves in comparison to the prophets and messenger of Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala والصالحين من أوليائهم. Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala tells us about Sayyidah Maryam Al-Adha al-Batul alayha salawati rabbi wa salami. He says the mother of Maryam, she says Imrat Amran, she says, قالت امرأة عمران ربي إني نذرت لك ما في بطني محررا فتقبل مني إنك أنت السميع العليم. Remember when the wife of Amran said, Oh my Lord, I have vowed to you what is in my womb to be dedicated for you, for your service. So accept from me, verily you are all hearer, all knowing. And these are the pious people pleading with Allah. They're sacrificing everything they have, pleading with Allah to accept. And who is better than Sayyidina Ibrahim alayhi salam and his son Ismail? And they were assigned a task to build Al-Kaaba. Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala says, وَإِذْ يَرْفَعُ إِبْرَاهِيمُ وَإِذْ مِنَ الْبَيْتِ وَإِسْمَعِيلُ رَبَّنَا تَقَبَّلْ مِنَّا إِنَّكَ أَنْتَ السَّمِيعُ الْعَلِيمُ. And as Ibrahim is raising from the foundation of the house, and Ismail, they say, O our Lord, accept from us, for all you are the all-hearer, the all-knowing. And we ask Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala, humbly, O Allah, please accept our siyam and accept our qiyam and accept our ibadat that we did in Ramadan and the past before Ramadan, and maybe make them forgiveness for us and kafara for what we did beforehand. When Ummuna Aisha radiallahu anha wa ardaha, she heard the ayah, إِنَّ الَّذِينَ هُمْ مِنْ خَشْيَةِ رَبِّهِمْ مُشْفِقُونَ. those from the fear of Allah are so sorrow. الَّذِينَ هُمْ بِآيَاتِ رَبِّهِمْ يُؤْمِنُونَ and those who believe in the ayat of their Lord. وَالَّذِينَ هُمْ بِرَبِّهِمْ لَا يُشْرِكُونَ and those who do not associate with their Lord. وَالَّذِينَ يُؤْتُونَ مَا أُوتُوا وَقُلُوبُهُمْ وَجِلَةٌ إِنَّهُمْ إِلَىٰ رَبِّهِمْ رَاجِعُونَ and then what they receive, what they done, and their hearts are so scared because they know they will be returning to God. أُولَٰئِكَ يُسَارِعُونَ فِي الْخَيْرَاتِ وَهُمْ لَهَا سَابِقُونَ and these are exceed and excel and hasten to do good deeds, and they are the first people, the pioneers. Aisha radiallahu anha wa ardaha, she asks the Prophet Muhammad sallallahu alayhi wa sallam, she said, O Messenger of Allah, referring to the ayah, وَالَّذِينَ يُؤْتُونَ مَا أُوتُوا وَقُلُوبُهُمْ وَجِلَةٌ whatever they do and the heart is still full of fear. She says, is it the person who does zina and steals and drink alcohol? The Prophet Muhammad sallallahu alaihi wasallam answered her. He says, "La ya bint Abi Bakr or another nation, la ya bint al-Siddiq. No, the daughter of the Siddiq. Walakinahu rajulu yasumu wa yatasaddaqu wa yusalli. It's a person or a man who fasts and gives charity and he prays. Wa huwa yakhafu an la yutaqabbal 'amaluhu minhu. And he's still fearful. Qulubuhum wajila. He's still fearful that his deeds may not be accepted. We ask Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala to accept all our deeds. أقول ما تسمعون أستغفر الله لي ولكم استغفروه وأنتم مقبلون بالإجابة.